Hello, it's Max, and I'm here to give you a little tour of our new studio space at Pushpull. So, as you can see, we're going up some stairs. So, that is an access thing for people. We have a wall of lovely posters to inspire you as you come up, some T squares, and a hook, put your coat on, bag, whatever you got. You can set down tools here. Lots of color pencils. Of course, they are the ones we have in the store. So these are going to be artist quality materials. Lots of clips that you can use. Markers and pens, like gel pens and Microns. Again, high quality stuff. You might even find something still in the packaging. Lots of brush pens and paint pens. And down here is a whole bunch of preppy fountain pens. We've got some other fountain pens around here too, like a Noodler's. This is a collection of all of the colors from Beam Paints. So, you're gonna find greens in there, blues, violets. Here's the key to all the colors. Hot glue, decorative scissors, a hand drill. So that's like for paper or thin pieces of wood, vices, a sewing machine that does work. And you're even gonna find your thread and bobbins. Our drafting table. Down here, you've got a big guillotine, so if you got a lot of zines to cut, we've got the tools for you. There's also some block printing tools and some screen printing. We suggest only small screen printing here since we only have a small sink. There's a utility cart for you to move stuff around. Table for you to set your laptop or your paints on. Pencils in every variety you could possibly want. Charcoal, high-grade mechanical pencils, erasers, charcoal, glue, smudge sticks. It goes on and on. Embroidery hoops, finishes, fixatives. Paper. Most of this is sketch quality paper, but you're welcome to it. Some collage making stuff, some measuring tools and stencils, color wheel, all of the acrylic paints you could ever want. There's tubes down here. More big things of acrylic paint and an entire collection of the Winsor & Newton Galleria acrylics. So we have every color you could want, along with brushes, most of them new, never been used. A work light that you can position wherever you'd like. Up here is fabric that you are welcome to use. We have embroidery floss in every color, backups in case you need more. Down below is some storage space. So if you have classes, if you're holding classes here often, or if you're coming here often to rent the studio, then you can get some storage space. Charcoal, markers, pastels. And then we're gonna back up over here. This closet is easels. So everything from your tabletop to your fancy French plein air and your gigantic easel that's gonna hold a huge canvas. That contraption in the back there is a big light box. It can be used also for exposing screen prints. And the fun shelves over here are last thing to show you. So we've got some felt tissue paper, construction paper, fun stuff to use on the top. Watercolor. So we've got watercolor pens from Koi. Lots and lots of watercolor sets. Watercolor pencils. Watercolors, one of every watercolor that we have made. More watercolor pencils, watercolor pens. Palettes for you to use. Tubes of watercolors and gouache. And then we've got empty spray bottles in case working on a project like that. Ink. So we've got fountain pen ink, India ink, Sumi ink, glow in the dark ink, super opaque white ink, even vermilion Sumi ink. Pretty much every ink you'd ever want, along with in-house made inks. And lastly, we've got a bunch of containers that you can use. These are containers you can also take away. So if you find that it's a really good storage for whatever you're using that day, you're welcome to take it with you. Over here, folding table. This is a 6-foot folding table that you're welcome to put out in the middle of the table or middle of the room. We also have a small table and a drawing board. And that is a mat cutter you see there. So come enjoy this space, work. As you can tell, it's really quiet up here. There is actually music and people downstairs right now, but we can't even hear it. So we look forward to seeing you.